Hello guys, I want to show you how to in Divinity Original Sin 2 game get gold, XP, attributes, combat abilities and civil abilities and talents only get through the, I don't know, every 5 levels I think, or 6 levels you get. So it's the same thing, you will see how to get. Okay, let's start with the gold to life get easier in the start of this game. Okay, gold 1303. Okay, you will need cheat engine program and calculator. Okay. So let's search 1303 first scan. Okay. Split one drop. The calculator no. 2. No. Let's make sure. No, not this. One, 3, 0, 1. Oh, all addresses. Okay. Let's make 91,000. Okay, we got 91,000 and we will need to rise step by step, because if you put 99999 attributes and combat abilities just bug out and nothing will happen. You will need rise level step by step. So let's grab some and get some XP. I know in the I just landed from the ship, and there is lizard you can grab, but for now we just need one companion, because less addresses. We here take bed rule and shovel, it's very useful, and run to XP. You can, where is the, oh, here. You can grab here Necromancer Fane, I think. If you want.
I wonder where this leads.
Ah, we can now. So, we need. Now we have 1800 XP. Let's search this address. This address we can delete. And search 1800 new scan. You can this open this. Okay, 1800. We need 200 more. So we get level up. So we need now this and calculator, because later in about 10 level already this big numbers going. We need now search 201, because you see how many addresses, 5,000. So let's search first 2100. Only 3 addresses left. 3 addresses is how to, I think, all 3 addresses to one companion. So if you got 2 companions, will be 6 addresses. 3 companions, 9 addresses. 4 full team companions, 12 addresses. So it's how to war game, it's between party members. So if you have, I say, 20 level, your companion too will be 20 level. Okay, we got these three addresses, and now we will in 2100 plus, but not all, but some 100, I say 100 XP left only. 800, let's make plus. That is 7900. 7900. Not search, but change. Oh, you see, I get 100 only. Let's go to next where to get XP. Bedroll is very useful out of combat. How you see, I got full health.
Stay back,
sweetie. You should stop. My father, fate, Dallas.
Yes.
I.
Third level. Yes, third level. What okay, we now got four abilities. Yes, attributes. I will say. Let's. Okay, change. We will change this number. 8200. XP we will change. 8200 plus 11700. Let's make it 9900. Control C, Control V. Okay. And now we will, because we at least three need to get search so little number. Okay, we will search attributes four new scan, change three search, next scan two search, next scan. Only four addresses left. To check it out, put one more. Yes, so four we need, and let's change to Duno. 51. Okay. Control C. Control V. Okay. Let's put. Let's make little bit stronger. You can add how many you want, but just to don't get bored if you. Okay, attributes will. Okay, let's make a few levels up.
He hasn't changed a bit. Always late.
Come on,
Alexa. This is not your
and just look the elf.
Just there. One press again, level up. Oh, attributes we will can change because we got 3 points. Okay, but we will change again XP. This we can now delete. We need calculator. Let's make 20800 plus 9100, and we will change this number 39900. Control C. Okay, nice. follow this lady. Where's this lady? Run. How you see, I got only again 100 left. Elodie. There is some key, I don't know. Ah, it's prison body key. I think very useful.
A little reprieve from the din outside.
No! You're cheating!
The cat's eyes are clapped. Its eye.
Thank you for in it. Wait, I am not here without your help. I do not forget this. Thank you.
No XP. Bad. I think here we go. We need just a little bit XP. Oh, okay. Super. So, again, change. Let's grab calculator. 4 0 6 2 5 plus 2 9 300, let's make. On this number we will put we will change this, but remember, when you reload or quit, this address will change. You again need to search first, and this when you get XP, you will find through the next search. Let's make 6 9 9 2 5. Okay, super. What was here? Oh, but he is leaving. We need to in prison walk. Let's find more XP. 3. Again, 7 5. We need. But you see, talents and civil abilities we don't get, because it's only very about 6 levels, so I think we need one more level. Maybe in prison we can get. Let's dive in prison.
Is that thing eating? What's this? I found something.
Here you get down to prison. Oh, level up. Okay. Now we got point. Oh, civil abilities we got only. Talents. No, it's the same thing. You understand now. Just get XP until you get some 3 points here. And about 3 points here. Then you will need to search 3, 2, 1 and 0. And then you can put, because there is very many addresses with we cannot change search. At least 3 points we need to, so you need to rise up when you have civil abilities at least 3 points, and then search 3, 2, 1, 0. And in talents, same thing, at least 3. And then search in cheat engine 3, 2, 1, and 0. And so few addresses left only. So it's about it. You can again use this. How we need 70425 plus 41500 and put this number in the change. 11 1 9 2 5. And again, only few left. Okay, guys, you can level up So we can. No, I will show you about we get 5 points in. Let's make this. Oops, not this. We will change this edge skills. New scan. No, let's make 3 only. Okay, when you got 3 points here, you will understand how to. Let's make 3 dual wielding. Let's make okay. Okay, we got only 3 now. So let's search 3. New scan, first scan. So you see 2.5 million addresses. So it's very many. So let's single. 100 weapon choose then 2 search, only 800 left addresses, 1 search, addresses. You can if changing you can dismiss. You see how little address, and one more time. How address is 0, and you can this will change to I don't know how many points we need. 51. Okay. See, we'll do. You see, I don't see, but we can change. You see, 50. And you can crank up a little bit what you want. And that's how it works. And the same thing if you get 3 points, so search and change. But at least 3. So good luck, guys, and it's very good game. So, but a little bit easier in this way. So, thanks for watching and cheers from Latvia, and see you guys for next time.